everyone, this is Don Swanö from WITHERSCAPE. When you buy the CD version of our new album, The Enhancement, and you play it back on your computer, you will find two alternative mixes on the CD as data folders. And since I knew this album would be released on vinyl, CD and download before I started mixing, I made sure that the vinyl mix of the album sounded as alive and dynamic as possible. So rather than just make the vinyl mix louder at the mastering stage, I created a new mix especially for the CD format, taking the louder output level in consideration and made sure that the balance between the instruments was exactly as on the vinyl mix. Once I converted the CD mix to MP3, it became clear that the MP3 process also changed the sound quite a bit. So in order for the MP3 mix to sound just like the vinyl mix, only louder, I had to make yet another mix and not only compensate for the changes made by the limiting, but also for the artifacts made by the MP3 conversion. And now, when you listen to all the three mixes at the same level, it's extremely hard to hear any difference at all.